Blackstone presents The Little Ice Age: How Climate Made History, 1300 to 1850, by Brian Fagan. This book is read by Michael Langan. In Memoriam, Professor Glyn Daniel and Ruth Daniel, archaeologists. Professor Hubert Lamb, climatologist. Preface. We're in a raft gliding down a river toward a waterfall. We have a map but are uncertain of our location and hence are unsure of the distance to the waterfall. Some of us are getting nervous and wish to land immediately. Others insist we can continue safely for several more hours. A few are enjoying the ride so much that they deny there is any immediate danger, although the map clearly shows a waterfall. How do we avoid a disaster? George S. Philander. Is the temperature rising? April 1963. The waters of the Blackwater River in eastern England were pewter grey, riffled by an arctic northeasterly breeze. Thick snow clouds hovered over the North Sea. Heeling to the strengthening wind, we tacked downriver with the ebb tide, muffled to our ears in every stitch of clothing we had aboard. Briseis coursed into the short waves of the estuary, throwing chill spray that froze as it hit the deck. Within minutes, the decks were sheathed with a thin layer of ice. Thankfully, we turned upstream and found mooring in nearby Brightlingsea Creek. Thick snow began to fall as we thawed out with glasses of mulled rum. Next morning, we woke to an unfamiliar Arctic world, cushioned with silent white. There was 15 centimetres of snow on deck. 35 years later, I sailed down the Blackwater again at almost the same time of year. The temperature was 18 degrees Celsius, the water a muddy green, glistening in the afternoon sunshine, skies pale blue overhead. We sailed before a mild southwesterly, tied underfoot, with only thin sweaters on. I shuddered at the memory of the chilly passage of 3 decades before as we lazed in the warmth, the sort of weather one would expect in California spring, not during April in northern Europe. I remarked to my shipmates that global warming has its benefits. They agreed. Humanity has been at the mercy of climate change for its entire existence. Infinitely ingenious, we have lived through at least 8, perhaps 9 glacial episodes in the past 730,000 years. Our ancestors adapted to the universal but irregular global warming since the end of the Ice Age with dazzling opportunism. They developed strategies for surviving harsh drought cycles, decades of heavy rainfall or unaccustomed cold, adopted agriculture and stock raising, which revolutionized human life, founded the world's first pre-industrial civilizations in Egypt, Mesopotamia, and the Americas. The price of sudden climate change in famine, disease, and suffering was often high. The Little Ice Age survives only as a dim recollection. Depictions in school textbooks of people dancing at fairs on a frozen River Thames in London in the jolly days of King Charles II. Legends of George Washington's ragtag Continental Army wintering over at Valley Forge in 1777 to 78. We have forgotten that only 2 centuries ago, Europe experienced a cycle of bitterly cold winters, mountain glaciers in the Swiss Alps were lower than in recorded memory, and pack ice surrounded Iceland for much of the year. Hundreds of poor died of hypothermia in London during the cold winters of the 1880s, and soldiers froze to death on the Western Front in 1916. Our memories of weather events, even of exceptional storms and unusual cold, fade quickly with the passing generations. The ANN statistics of temperature and rainfall mean little without the chill of cold on one's skin, or mud clinging to one's boots in a field of ruined wheat flattened by rain. We live in an era of global warming that has lasted longer than any such period over the past 1,000 years. For the first time, human beings with their promiscuous land clearance, industrial-scale agriculture, and use of coal, oil, and other fossil fuels have raised greenhouse gas levels in the atmosphere to record highs and achieved...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.